March 18th, it was 71 degrees out at my house today. Now I'm riding in Florida, Massachusetts, ironically. It's about 55 degrees up here, and we're the only maniacs up here on the trail.